Hey bros, how's it going? It's your boy Joe Pigeon back with another video. Finally, another video. Good job, Joe Pigeon. I'm proud of myself. Finally. I've been waiting for like a week to look at this Joe Pigeon video. Come on, we can do this. Today, we're gonna do some Reddit review. Never tell me the odds. That's the main point of this video. Never tell me the odds. What does it mean? Well, it literally means the same thing it literally says. Never tell me the odds. How much of these odds could be nearly impossible? And you should never tell anyone's odds. Today, we're gonna look at some of that. And let's see if any of them are actually good, you know? You should never, ever tell anyone the odds. So let's just like get right into the memes, you know?
No, let's just see
how the odds will turn out for these people. Instead of wasting any of your time, let's just get right into the memes. Whoa, two-headed turtles, what? Is that even possible? Oh, how is that possible? I don't get it. Wow. Weird but cool, man. Right timing. Oh no. Can I show this? I don't know. It seems like a bad example of what happened. Right timing. Just got the right timing for my boy's picture. We were about to take the picture of that big skyscraper, And the thing happened. And my boy will always remember that day. What is this? Totally unimpressed. Found a cat in the cat food section at one of the biggest supermarkets in the country. He's in heaven. Okay, let's see video, bros. Bro, look at this dude. He's getting all the food. That's not fair. I want food. Let's see video. Okay. Oh, that's so... That's so... What is this? That bird sure got manners. He knows the rules. He knows what he's doing. He's helping that. What is that? What is that even? What is that porcupine? I don't know. But that bird sure knows the rules. What are the odds? Okay. Okay. What is the odds of that? We're never gonna know what's in that chest because of the lagging. What are the odds of that, guys? What are the odds of that? I'm so tired of lagging. It's so funny where I'm doing a Reddit review of what are the odds of that. And I'm watching a video and the guy is about to open a chest. And then it just... the whole thing just stops. Oh my gosh, what are the odds of that? It was down there the whole time. Whoa! Did not know that. Okay, see you guys in a bit. I don't know how long this will take. Okay guys, I'm finally back. The lagging has been taken care of, and now I'm ready to see some memes. Okay, let's just like jump right into it. Where is Mike? Oh! Holy moly! How is that even possible? What? What? That man almost died right there. What? Okay. Now that's some crazy stuff right there. How is that even possible? This man just straight up walked into the cars and he just almost died. That could have been his life right there. My gosh. Woo! What is this? Okay. I went to the top of my local mountain at midnight to get a shot of the comet using my smartphone. I took a long exposure 10 shot of the sky and just at the moment shooting star flew almost parallel to the comet. Oh my gosh, what? Whoa! What are the odds of that? Man! I want to see a comet and a shooting star. Another comet thing, okay. While taking a long exposure photograph of a Neo Wise in the ISS accidentally photobombed. ISS cruising in front of Neo Wise. Once in a lifetime shot. What is a Neo? I don't know what's a Neo Wise or ISS. I'm sorry guys, I'm dumb. I have no idea what that is. Neo Wise. What is it? A comet. Oh, it's a comet. What's an ISS then? That's ISF. International Space. What? That is crazy. Okay, another video. Can't believe she did this. What? This dog is more skilled than me. What the? What is? How is that even possible? What are the odds of that? What? What? This is absolutely crazy, bros. There are literally animals that are more talented than me. What the? Another comet thing. Caught a meteor and satellite trail captured in the same photograph by. What? How is it even possible? What is this? Comet, meteor, and satellite trails. How is that even possible? Is this... what? What the... Oh! What? Is that a bear? What the... That man just broke into the house and it was like... Where are all the people? What was that, his house? That man just went in there like a robber or something. He was like... Huh. There's nobody in here. What is that? Another one of those comet things. Neowise and a shooting star. Of course, there always has to be one of these. Okay. Oh! Is that man okay? Whoops. Oh! Yo, what? Wow! Look at that man! That man. That sucks for him. He got passed. Is that, first of all, is that man okay? First of all, he just literally got kicked in, like, in his chest, and he was like, okay, I'm gonna score the goal! I'm just worried about his health, first of all. Man, that was crazy! From heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty. Whoa. Through the whoa. What? How is that even possible? What? My whole life was a lie. What? I thought there were no odds. And this man just proved me wrong. The song and the light, they were literally on the same. What? I literally have no words for this. Oh my gosh. That was crazy, my dude.
Okay, next meme. Oh yeah.
This is like one of those hole-in-one videos. Like, oh what? No. Oh,
I don't believe this. Came no. Off the tree and just look at this.
What?
Well, that is unbelievable. Wow.
What? This is crazy. I'm getting so crazy with all these stuff. Like, it's so crazy. How do people do this? I'm wondering if my whole life was a lie now. Like, everything wasn't an odd. Okay, maybe the lagging thing was an odd, but that was a bad odd. Where are all my good odds? Like, where are all my lucky stuff? Like, I want that to happen to me. looking at this video. I can't believe how much lucky stuff people get into. Wow. Whoa. Oh! What? That was a fight. Okay. Okay.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa! No! What? Bro, no! Oh my gosh! Okay, that was too much at once. Oh my gosh, okay. I need to take a break. Oh my gosh. Okay, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Just how much crazy stuff happens in our daily life. It's like, it's crazy. I cannot even relate any of this. What? But it's the craziest thing that has ever happened. Yeah, I can't relate. Whatever! Oh. Oh! Wow! Wow! Man! Even though this flip was good, but look at his face after the flip. Look at his. Look at his face. Oh! He did the pog! Oh my gosh! Oh! Catch of the day, okay.
Another day's of work.
Hard work. Yeah! That man's laughed though.
Another day's of work.
Hard work.
Hard work.
Yeah!
Oh my god. No. Okay. Whoa! Oh, look at the teacher. Oh, launching at full court. Oh, man, look at all the kids. How many kids are there? What the? Gosh. Whoa, whoa. How many kids are there? What? What kind of school is this?
Make a million and I make it twice.
Yes, oh. yes.
Whoa, oh, oh, look at this man. Oh, oh, oh.
Yes.
Oh, man. What? This is crazy. What? Bro, I should do some trick shots. What? Man, I should do the rest of the video doing trick shots or something. Wait, wait. Let me just bring you something. Okay, tick. I have Mr. Chick Chick here. I'm gonna do some crazy trick shot with this thing. Bro, I'm just gonna throw this and I hope it actually lands somewhere. I hope it actually gets in the trash can, okay? I'm just gonna throw it all the way over here. Let's just see if it lands somewhere. Got it, Mr. Chick Chick. Okay. Let's just see. Ah! Oh. Yo, what? Oh my gosh, did you see that? What are the odds of that? What?
Dude, perfect.
Good job, Mr. Chick Chick. You did a good job. Thanks, bro. Okay, you can go now. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Dude, perfect.
Two in a row, bros. Let's go.
Dude.
Look, get it. Next meme. Thanks for watching, guys. Smash that like button. Subscribe button. I hope you enjoyed the video. Comment down below to tell me any ideas if you want to see any of that. And please subscribe. We have 22 subscribers. Man, that's not good. No, I'm just kidding. It's absolutely great. I need some help. Please subscribe. I hope you like the video. It'll be really nice. Just click that subscribe button. It might not even matter for any of you guys, but it actually means a lot to me. So it'll be really nice if you could subscribe that button and like that button and comment down below if you want to. You know, it'll be nice. Anyways, smash like, subscribe. See you in the next video. Joe Bennett!